Why are you here? I believe you.
No. Fine.
So, did you find what you came for? Somehow I suspect you have. We have also found what we have searched for. You cannot imagine what the secret you carry on that suit of yours mean to my race. A means to correct the handicap that has plagued since our patrons lifted us from the waters many centuries ago. A mixed blessing, to be taken from a universe over which you have achieved complete mastery and shown another much greater to be given the opportunity to build a bolder future. But with limbs like this, my race is already there. For 15 generations, my race has been trying to catch up. You have brought us a tool with which to correct the evolutionary oversight, which left us swimming when we should have been collecting stars with races who now call themselves our elders. We can learn much from that suit you're wearing. Transporting it off you will leave you without protection from our environment. It shames you, you will die.
We have, Your Honor. We, the jury, find Gage Blackwood innocent on all accounts.
Well, I have to say that even I'm impressed. I've been cleared of any wrongdoing, and the Kryn have been expelled from the Symbiotry. Now there's just one thing left to do. You can't stay here, but sending you back with knowledge of the future will cause a temporal distortion wave. So that leaves us with only one option. Sorry, but...
Mind wipe initiated.
Whoa, did you ever get the feeling of deja vu?